Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we're continuing our playthrough of Legend of Dragoon. Last episode, we ended up getting into Helena Prison, met up with Lavitz, and rescued Shauna. So now, we need to get our butts out of the prison. So let's go ahead. We're gonna get out. Alright, I need to press that button. I forgot. I think it's that way we can go. Oh, almost forgot about my tea. There is the merchant, and he should sell us stuff, I imagine. It's you. I'll give you a good deal. Sure, I'll buy something. Preferably revives. The Angel's Prayer, that's essentially the revive items of the game. Yes. I'd like 3 peas. And how many do I own? 4 potions. Let's get that up to a good solid 5 sparks, and we can still get 1 more Angel Prayer, so let's get that. Thanks! Be careful, everybody's on edge. Probably my fault. You know what? Screw it. Come at me, brah. Alright, darts really hurt. Okay, so... Actually, hold on. I forgot that guarding actually does recover 1% of your health every time you do it. Shauna uses a bow and arrow, so she only ever gets to use 1 attack. The reasons for that will make sense a little later on. Well, that did nothing, good sir. Harpoon! Oh, Lavitz is almost leveled up. Move our pushies down in this direction. Oh. Okay, so... guess we're not escaping yet. You're the red one acting like a prince. Then what? I think that was a mistranslation. There's one answer. You and the leader of the knights are feed for the pet. After I mince you up. Lavitz, is this the head warden? His name's Frugel. He's so bad even the people of his own country are afraid of him. You have such a calm face, or are you just paralyzed from fear? You attacked Selyse, didn't you? No, I just gave them the order. Why did you have Shauna taken away? I don't know. Emperor Dole said to just bring that girl back. The order was so trivial that I added the new one of annihilating Selyse. Frugel, unforgivable. Okay, we don't know what the turn order is, so we're gonna take a chance and just, we're gonna heal Dart and just save ourselves right now. Dart's still a little hurt. Let's heal him. Alright, get rid of these wardens. Yes! Go! Volcano! Ow. That tickled. Want to get rid of the little minions first. Because they're just added damage that don't need to be there. Mm. And now for the other one.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
Oh, it's that one. Burnout. All right, Shanna. Now we gotta deal with Frugel.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
Harpoon.
Such a wimp. Hey, it's your turn. Oh, we've got special guards. Great. Senior wardens. These guys have stronger of those magic items. And they're just typically stronger themselves. So we obviously want to get rid of the extra damage.
Go! Volcano!
Uh-oh. That's rude.
Harpoon!
Take this one out?
Touch.
Nope. Ugh! Oh crap, I forgot these things suicide. Might as well take you to hell with me. Yeah, I forgot about that. Power up! I don't want you to be powered up. Lavitz, we kinda need you to stay alive with us, buddy. Please and thank y'all. Oh. So much for the whole, you know, leave her alive thing. Did he power himself up? He upped his armor, too.
Harpoon!
I'm gonna guess he's in the red. Ooh. Alright, this looks like time for healing potions. This is gonna be a healing turn. At least for Dart and Lavitz. Alright, let's get rid of that warden.
Harpoon!
Hmm. is hurting. Oh, that just... Rude.
Yes. Tethys! Go! Volcano!
Shauna, you can guard.
Yes. Tethys. Go. Volcano.
He's taking quite a few hits right now. Oh. Thunder, S attack, single attack, S attack, flame. Let's use burnout on Frugel. Ah! 206. Ah, feel that. Throw that damage right back in my face. Okay. Well, seeing as how it worked the first time. Wow, that was quite the damage difference. Like 12% damage, or 12 damage lost from missing 4%. Please die.
Yes. Go. Volcano.
There we go. Our first boss victory. Ooh! Lots of items, XP, gold. Leveling that dart and lavits up. Ah! Is he immortal? Let's get out of here, Shauna. Get on the horse, hurry! Fools! Keep them from going, even if it costs you your life. Evidently, you did not succeed at that.
Cause we're on horsies!
Raise the bridge, jailbreak! Lavitz! Bring her back here or you will be dead. You! When did you sneak in? Should we tell this to His Majesty Dole? Wait, I'll bring back the girl. Otherwise, you'd be dead by now. You! Go to, scum! Doesn't matter. Everything's going just as I planned. Yes. They don't know they're in the palm of my hand. The mysterious hooded figure. Well, we're going this way. Nope, not that way. That way! And getting in a fight. Are we dealing with the bladed chicken? Nope, we're dealing with a wasp? Is that a wasp? Can't remember. It is a crescent bee.
Bing touch!
And then it casts its own spell. That did nothing. There is actually, kind of like a rock, paper, scissors format to the magic system. Everybody does have their own element that they excel in, and an element that they're weak against. I'll let you guess based on the clothing colors. I need a level up. Spinning cane. Good, we needed a new addition for Lavitz. Let's save. Nope, bag controller. There we go. And we're just gonna double save, because you never know when these, if these save files like to get corrupted or anything. And we're also going to change Lavitz's addition to Spinning Cane. And we're just gonna heal her body. At least mostly. Don't necessarily need to do completely. Lavitz could use it though. It's almost 50 HP missing. Into the prairie. No, into the prairie, not out of. And we are still running. Running, 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 running. Super slow. Lavitz, can you keep going? Yes. Alright, good. Wow. Oh! Rat in the heel. Hide yourselves! I like how she totally ditches Lavitz. Like, see ya, bitch. You're dead as fuck. Does it hurt? It's just a scratch. But you must bind the wound. It can be treated later, we run first. I'll carry Lavitz, Shanna, go on. Don't treat me like a child, I'll stay with you. I can walk by myself. Here they come. Let's go! Quick, into the grass! They'll never suspect a thing. Surprised they can see anything through those visor things they have. There they are. Women first, then we might spare those people in Basel. Feel the wrath of the Kiwi! Is this the fugitive? Don't be silly, go look over there. Thank you, Kiwi. You is savior. That was close. Indeed. Indeed it was. Thank God we have stupid people looking for us.
It's horsey.
And the fight.
A mole and vampire kiwis, I think. Yep, vampire kiwis and a mole. Rah!
Go!
Volcano!
And dead. Alright, spinning cane.
Spinning cane!
Rude! That was 30 damage, you bastard. Not bad, not bad at all. Since it'll get us to level 5 pretty quick here. Such a small wound. Does it still hurt? A little. I learned how to treat wounds. I thought it would be useful in times like these. Shanna? Learning? That's something new. Someone might come back injured at any moment. Let's use the shack over there. Alright. But first, let me walk into your body. Here you go. Thanks. It's much better now. It seems we completely lost those fools from Helena. Dart, tell me about these last 5 years.
Is now really the best time?
Oh, never mind. You don't have time for this now. Thank you. It was a journey for revenge. A journey to find the one who deprived me of something precious and kill him. I couldn't tell you, Shanna. That's why I left by myself. The Black Monster? I only know the name. Nobody would tell me more about it because I said I was still too young. What is the Black Monster? What are you talking about? I have two homes. One is Celise, where I spend time with Shanna. And the other is where I spent time with my parents. My first home, which was taken from me by the monster 18 years ago, Neat.
Dart's hometown 18 years ago.
It was when I was 5 years old. Neat was assaulted by the Black Monster. We were lucky. Yo, in his log. Only three of us could get up from the village. But my father returned to the village. Mother followed my father to the village to help everybody, but that's where the Black Monster was waiting. I was left shivering and waiting for dawn. The sun revealed a foreign landscape. It was a completely transformed meat. And I found this. What I found on the ground was only this. It's a memento. The only thing my father carried with him always. Dark. No more. I understand. Shanna, I'm sorry I didn't tell you. It's okay. I knew you'd tell me someday. Don't say any more. So you just came back from a journey to bring closure to the past. I'm still not there yet. You said neat. Doesn't seem to be a village in this country. It was located farther north from here. Guess nobody even remembers its name anymore. Lavitz, tell me, what's going on in this country? Currently, our I don't know how to pronounce that, and I apologize. Basil's at war with the Imperial Sandora. The war is spread all over Sirdio. Why was the truce broken? Because of the dragon, the legendary monster added weight to Sandora and broke the balance of power. Then Emperor Dole started to be more aggressive. Dragon? No. Can such a thing be used in war? Do you know something about it? I was attacked by a dragon before I entered Selyse. I was overwhelmed. There was no way to escape from it. I was saved by a passing warrior, that's why I'm still alive. The dragon's advancing faster than I thought. We must do something, or it'll be too late. You mean more casualties? Well, it is a war. Anyway, I have to go back to Indel's castle in Bale. There are so many things I have to report to King Albert. You know what, Dart? You both should come along with me. Minister Noish might know something about the Black Monster. I see. They're a royalty with a long history. I might be able to find out something new. We go then. Lavitz, don't take chances. You're not completely well. You're a good friend. Thanks! Let's go. And let's quickly rest and regain our stats. So, very much a exposition dump. Oh, hold on. What was that? Oh. That's just like, hey, you can rest here, even though you already did. It's a tree. Almost falling. I will fight you little flightless bird thingies. Lavitz is so strong right now. Vampire Kiwi.
Go! Volcano!
Bloodsucking.
You bastard. Well, we know you've got only around 10-12 health. One combo from Lavitz and you're done.
Boop top.
Go!
Volcano! Spinning cane!
Not nearly as much damage on the key down the mole, though. Those hurt. Thank you very much. Dart. Great. Shoot. Okay. It's not really well explained in this section, but you have to actually go to go and look around in different parts of the area before you're able to go back into the shack and grab the pickaxe, or not the pickaxe, the hatchet, in order to knock the tree over. Seems too far to jump over. Helena must still be under guard. It's better to go towards Selyse after the situation settles down a little more. Alright, you know what? There. Keep these encounters from happening at the very moment so that I can at least knock this tree over. Wait. If we carry this to the river, it can be a bridge, can it? The blade won't last with this. And now we can go back and get the hatchet. After we finish fighting the mole and two peas that we're fighting. Unless it's a bee, in which case I'll be extremely pleased that it's a short fight. No, it is a vampire kiwi and what looks like a scorpion mixed with a praying mantis? Oh, well, I got the mantis part right. And I totally biffed it.
Yes. Go!
Volcano!
You're still not dead. Please die. Alright. That's one pain in the ass. I was hoping it was... Oh.
Yes.
Well then. I was hoping it was gonna be Lavitz that was going to...
Volcano!
Okay. Alright, fine. Do 17 damage. Okay. Never mind. Make me look like I'm just criticizing you for no reason. A pellet. Yay? It is a well-worn axe. The tree on the cliff using this. Up, two, three, four. Alright, let's go knock down a tree. If we put this tree across the river... May work as a bridge. Could be worth trying. Oh yeah. Oh shit, let go, let go, let go, or else you're going down. about another way. Actually, no, we don't. And I'll show you why. Because plot progression! We can cross with this. Yay, luck.
Ooh. A box.
Angel's prayer. Who are the angels praying to? I assume that'd be more like a fax or something. They'd just kind of be like, hey, we got an issue. This guy can't die. We have a plot. Here, my arrow that does almost no damage. Fear my sword that is far more effective than Shanna's arrow.
Go! Volcano!
That's pretty pathetic. That small amount of experience. Hello, little child. You look like a civilian. What's the matter? What do you mean, what's the matter? It's your knight's fault. Hold on. I'm a knight of Basil. We should be allies. I'm your enemy. We escaped from Sandora. Husband, don't say that or we'll be arrested. But these knights destroyed our lives. We couldn't stand living in Kazaz and ran away from there. Please, excuse us. You don't need to excuse yourself. King Albert's always lending a helping hand to sufferers, even those from an enemy country. What? Boy, are you hungry? Yes.
Yes!
Then have this. Thank you. If you go through here, you'll find Bale. You can go there if you like. But we don't know anybody. Why don't you go to my house? It's too big for my mother and myself anyway. And you are? My name's Lavitz. I'm a knight in the service of King Albert. Da-da-da! Thank you very much. How kind of you, Sir Lavitz. Yeah, not being such a dick now, are ya? The Limestone Cave. Box. A detonation rock.
Boom! Big bada boom! But first, enemies!
I'm gonna say a boar and bat? Screaming bat. Oh, and that's an orc.
Yes.
Could've fooled me.
Volcano!
Oh no, he bitch slapped me. That was a little more effective. He's got pretty decent armor. Rude.
Spinning cane.
Then you came. Items. Then I can I control where I'm going? Yes, I can. Ah, shiza. We're gonna try one more time. So I'm stubborn.
We did it!
What do we get? A longsword. Sweet, so we've got an upgrade for Dart's weapon. Speaking of... armed. Dart, you have... the broadsword, we're gonna replace that. The knight shield replaces the bracelet. Okay. All right, let's get going.
No, Mr. Superman is not here.
Two orcs and a balloon. Oh, bye, Shauna. Hardly knew ye. An ugly balloon. That it? It is. It is certainly an ugly balloon.
Yes.
I want to pop it.
Go!
Volcano!
26 damage. Probably because it has little to no armor.
Yep.
Take your little kitchen utensil and shove it.
Yes! Go!
Volcano!
God, will you just die, Pigmat? HP. You don't need any more HP. Shut the fuck up and die.
Yes. Go.
Volcano.
Do do do. Get it fucked. Do. Clarity experience. Okay. I say we jump. Stepping stones. Shanna, be careful not to slip. Because you're very inept. You have no ability to handle yourself whatsoever. And I will continue to treat you like a child. even though I'm only like 18. Let's not ignore free things, body purifier. Yay, antidotes. Come on, Shannon.
What?
Well, does a shape. Huff, huff, huff. Huff, huff, huff. Huff, huff, huff. This is the second time you saved my life. Once when you were getting attacked by guards, the second when you're being a klutz at the worst possible time. I was just around. That's true, but still. I was lucky you were around, Dart. We will be good friends. Always.
Didn't we meet, like,
I don't know, 2 hours ago? Yes, we will. Excuse me, you two. Don't leave me like that. It's the bro code, though. Somewhere in the bro code it says leave the hose or something. Obviously, I'm not part of the bro club.
Boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop.
100 G's.
Aw, geez.
Pretty, pretty lights. Stare at the light. Be the light. Rock fireflies. Oh, you know them. Well, I used to be saved by these a lot. Me too, in particular, the ones close to a battlefield that were helpful. Excuse me, don't just chat amongst yourselves and leave me out. Tell me what they are. Oh! Sparkle, sparkle. Shimmer, shimmer. Gorsh! The light from a rock firefly has a healing power. Well, Shanna learned at least one thing. Well, well. I know something you don't know too, Dart. What is that? I'm not telling. You've been away from each other for 5 years. It's natural to not know about each other. My mother and I aren't like that. Every time I go back to Bale, she welcomes me with the same smile. What? Did I say something wrong? Let's get going. Your mother's waiting for you in Bale, yes? Yup. Nope, shit, I didn't want to do that. Angel's prayer, they're giving us lots of items. Burn out. Why not burn in? Ugly balloon and slime thing. Quite literally slime. I wonder.
Oh.
Nope. Unfortunate. Slime throwing. Why are you throwing your head at me? Let's get rid of the slime first, shall we?
Go!
Volcano!
Wow, jeez, okay. Yeah, it went down really quick. Ah, shite. Pop, you ugly bastard.
Run away!
You're kind of floating, but okay. Okay, next room. Now what? No.
Whoops.
Charm potion, wonderful. We're gonna use that right now. We're gonna pop into this room here. And then this room. Oh, look at that, a save point. Wonderful. And I think that's actually going to be it for today, guys. So thanks for watching, everybody. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. It helps me out, and it helps you guys stay up to date with all the videos that I'm going to be posting. If you'd like to suggest either a PlayStation 1 game for me to play after I finish Legend of Dragoon, Dino Crisis, and Clock Tower, go ahead and leave that in the comments section. Otherwise, feel free to list any other types of games you'd like me to take a look at and play for you guys. That way, you end up seeing more of the content you want to see. As always, thanks for watching. Bye! They've got great combat. It's one of those things where I find that a lot of combat music can be annoying, so I don't want to be involved in combat. With a lot of games, but this one is just great.
Double!